Excuse me, I need to talk to you, ma'am. I ordered the Hindu vegetarian meal, and it's chicken what I felt right now, and it's a bit surprising for me. Yeah, because I felt chicken and I ate that, and I checked this one later after eating because I was trusting you. I had full faith.
Hindu meal.
Yeah.
Hindu, so?
Hindu vegetarian.
It is written, it was written just Hindu.
Yeah.
I don't understand
since when Hindus have started eating non-vegetarian, because this is chicken, even they don't eat eggs. And so if they have put
I can change your food because somebody.
I'll really appreciate that if you change. However, I change my seat and I apologize for that.
So this is not our fault. This is catering. This is from Indian, I don't know, like restaurant.
So you mean this is catering's fault?
Yes, because maybe Hindu meal.
But they are Indians.
Should be like
okay, so Hindu vegetarian. So I have a screenshot in my phone. I clicked the picture while I'm not saying it's your fault. However, this thing is a big issue in my country. For example, let's say I want to be honest with you. If they order vegetarian, for example. My mother or any other lady, she would have shouted in the aircraft right now.
Would you like a vegetarian meal?
Yes, please.
Please.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
This.
Yeah.
Good.
Aap to vegetarian, Hindu vegetarian kya hota hai? सुनो ना उन्होंने मुझे बोला हिंदू मील है और ये हमारा फॉल्ट ही नहीं है ठीक है सुनो और हिंदू वेजिटेरियन का क्या मतलब होता है हाँ तो थोड़ा एजुकेट इनको भी करना पड़ेगा ना आई वॉन्ट टू आई नो बट आई शुड आई मीन आई वॉज जस्ट शेयरिंग इट विद हर शी शुड नो या बिकॉज शी मेड मी रियलाइज व्हेन आई चेंज माय सीट